Hey guys, this is Beige, and welcome to another Trackmania Turbo video on the Bubble Beige channel.
So,
We epically failed at recording this before. So, yeah, we
epically failed.
Yes. I want to edit this track. So I'm going to be doing some track editing today.
Yeah.
I want to pick a start point. Ooh, look, we can raise it.
Oh yeah, let's put the start really high.
Yep. So we can go up and down as well. Let's start moving down. Is that up?
Yeah, that's up. Yes, we want to check that.
That way.
Forward.
Does this go down?
I can't see properly.
No, I can't see properly. But yeah, this does go down.
Checkpoint.
Yeah, let's turn this way so we don't hit the edge of the arena. And keep going down.
Checkpoint.
Then, is that actually down?
Turbo. Put some turbos.
Put some turbo here, yeah.
Yeah, lots of them. Yeah.
This is crazy, isn't it?
And then
I'm just going to. Oh, look! It looks like we've turned a corner.
Yeah.
Unintentionally.
Yes.
Yes. I think we've actually reached the ground now. Almost.
That is a very tight corner. And then.
Yep, we've reached the ground. We've reached the ground now.
Then we'll put the finish.
How do I Yes. Let's do a. Is this a jump? Can we make it into a jump?
Yeah, let's do a jump.
Can we actually make a gap? Is there a way to make a gap? Doesn't look like there's a way to make a gap.
We need to make a gap.
Doesn't look like we can do this. Right, let's just do a straight and go underneath the track we've just made.
And then we'll put the finish.
Then we'll do like
turbo. A turbo. Then we'll put turbo.
Yeah, we'll put lots of turbo.
And then we'll put the finish.
And then we'll go up and go really high for the finish. Because I want this. I kind of want to reach the blimps. Yes, I know this does look. Wow, that was.
That is cool. It looks good though.
Yeah, I like that. I really like that.
Oh, it's going really high.
Yes, it is. And I guess
this is going to be a really good track.
Yeah, I'm just going to go straight over start. Like, over this
and
way.
And then we'll put the finish. Turbo. Turbo.
Yeah, we'll put lots of turbo and then the finish.
Yeah.
And now it's decorating our track.
That looks amazing.
I have to race the track. I'm sorry, this is on my own. Right, look at our car. This looks brilliant, doesn't it?
Whoa.
This is really amazing, I have to say. Don't you think this is like the coolest track we've ever made? Did you hear the guy who just said, yeah?
Yeah.
We're so high up. Wow. This is... We're literally just going, whoa, 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 whoa.
We're going to go really high.
Oh, what's that? Turbos? Oh my goodness. No! Too fast! Oh! Did you just see what I just went flying!
Yeah! That was a really shock.
I love this design track.
Whoa!
The guy just said, woohoo!
Woohoo!
Here, where we actually reached the ground again, almost. But you can see the finish up there at the top. Okay, we do little jumps every time. It's too hard to control your car on this track.
I know, it's really good though. I love this track.
How do you fix the horn?
Not the turbo.
Woohoo! Is that... That's not the finish? That wasn't meant to happen.
No.
Let's just go full speed. Oh no, there's a tight corner at the end of this. I wish you could have warning signs, because that would be crazy.
Oh, we're going up
this high
now.
We're
going to go up
this
higher.
There's a finish here, I think. No, the finish is up to the left.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is the ending section, isn't it?
And we're going up really high.
There's our corner. This is one brilliant track, I have to say. I like this.
I can't wait for double
drive. Okay, yeah. This
not
is,
the
this
end.
Is no, the end's over to the right. We've got millions of boosts. Well, you can see the city up. Right, so you're ready for this. And then you just go flying off the end. Okay, validated. Okay, I've got a loading symbol here. Yeah, I know. I'm brilliant at stating the obvious.
I know. Sorry, we're just laughing for no point.
In case you're wondering. I don't know what I'm...
In case you're wondering.
I just want. I felt like saying that.
Why didn't you? Why didn't
right,
you
so,
quit?
Because we're going to race the track now.
Yeah.
We're going to do double driver. Okay, so. Going to, do you want to do split screen or double driver?
Double driver.
Speak properly, please.
I will. Okay. Stadium. What is it? Say two and then one.
I don't know. I just know it's this one. I think we're going to do the full arcade game. See, like the Twin Towers in the beginning. This was originally just a track so we could mess around in the stadium in split screen. But
now we have a decent better one for that.
I'm pretty sure our car is now I don't know what
our car is.
And we need to I saved us. We actually made it.
That was amazing.
I braked at like the last possible moment. I should have added a checkpoint right after that, so when you respawned it like automatically respawned you after the turbos. I know, look at this.
We just need to
perform
it now.
Nope, nothing is ever as simple as that. Look at this! And then, okay, I'm just going to deliberately go flying off the edge. Look at that! We made it out of the map! No, we didn't. Careful here.
Whoa!
That's the area where you go flying off. It's so hard to do. There's the track above us. I bet anybody else, there's a finish over to the left.
Yeah, I see as well.
It's probably like the third or fourth time you've played it.
Yeah, probably so. The third. Most likely the third.
Yes.
We're going so high!
We didn't record the first time we ever
I'm
played
sorry,
it.
My voice went higher and I said, hi!
I know, this is really fun. And here's the finish. No, this isn't.
No.
This! Oh, it is the finish. Wow. Wow.
You rolled this track.
Wow. That was amazing. Right.
Well,
we're going to see if we can improve from our personal record.
Whoa!
I wasn't steering because I was being distracted. Oh look, hi. We improved on that. We just overtook. Because not for long. I don't like the way it bounces. Oh look, I scored it. I wonder if that actually doesn't. Careful! Oh no! I think we might actually do it. I wish I could see how far behind our record is. They keep shouting careful at us, so you're hitting the walls.
Careful!
Paintwork!
Be careful with the paintwork!
I just started the music. Actually no, it's probably copyright. I don't know. Oh, you switched off. Okay, good. I just don't want the video to get taken down from copyright. Oh no, we're dead. Good. So we're going to go flying off the edge. Oh yeah, we can beat our personal record here.
Yeah, we can.
Yes, this is brilliant. Yeah. Our personal record wasted loads of time over there.
Yeah.
Okay, this is going to be brilliant. If you don't know how arcade works, you do it a few times, and then the race a few times, and you need to try and beat your record each time. Yeah. See if you can improve. I'm not sure if you can actually switch the music off. I hope it's not too loud. Yeah, it is fun. What did you? And then you just go flying off and hit the sign. And we're not going to be able to improve on this.
We are.
Really?
Yeah.
You actually think we're going to be able to improve? Not for long. Like this.
Not for long.
Okay, slow down here. Oh no! Oh no! See why our tracks are working out. We're not worried about it. Watch the paint work. You don't have to. I copied the game and then you copied me copying the game. The tracks are so shiny. No, we're not. The finish is over to the left. How many times am I going to point this out?
Yeah, if you look on the corner.
Right, let's all at the corner. Okay. Don't. I'm just pointing up. Why are you still steering?
I don't know, but I got distracted.
You're steering.
I'm saving
that. Not really. Drifting this car. Why are you accelerating as well? That made it so I couldn't save us. Oh, here's the finish. There. Look, there's actually two people in the car instead of one. Look, we there's just a speck against the sign. Okay. I'm trying to do the shortened version with beige.
I am F to Z. I like that one.
B E G. It's kind of like beige, I don't know. The best I could do. No, we're going to quit now because we finished that game of arcade. Well, that was fun. I'm not sure what we're going to do next time. We don't have a PlayStation VR, so we can't do the VR experience. We haven't unlocked anything new in the garage. Mm. That was fun. Sure, next time.
How about we make new tracks?
No. Okay. Lastly, I want to do a arcade takes too long. What does Hot Seat? Partying it up to 16 players, one after the other. That's four with double driver. I think I'm going to, yeah, shall we end the episode here?
Yeah.
I didn't know you could do this. Okay, yeah, I'm going to end the episode here. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.
Subscribe to Bubble Rage. Bye.
Bye.